First, with respect to the bases, we have been given assurance by the new leadership in Kyrgyzstan that the United States will retain access to the Manas Air Base. We've also discussed this with the Russians because, as you may know, the Russians have agreed to permit us to transport assistance and troops across their airspace and across their territory for Afghanistan, and the immediate destination of a lot of this material is the Manas Air Base. So it would not make sense that they would give us the go-ahead to cross their territory and not support the continued use by the United States of the Manas Air Base. So as of today, we see no problem with our continuing access to and utilization of that base in Kyrgyzstan.